Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. It is the first lecture of the subject Geology of Pakistan, and now I will try to give valuable information about the geology of Pakistan. Now we start from stratigraphy. First of all, we try to know what is strata. Strata means layers of rocks. And because there are different depositional environments, so strata are deposited in layers form. More than 90% deposit in marine environment. And what is stratigraphy? Stratigraphy means description of rocks in sequence. In simple words, it is the description of rocks in sequence form. And there are different environment of deposition and different in lithology, and age may be same, but lithology can be different because of that different depositional environments. So in simple words, it is the description of rocks in sequence, and it is deposited in layer forms. As I told you, it is deposited in strata form. Age may be same, but lithology can be different. It depends upon the source and energy of the media. And now I will try to tell you about a geomorphology. Geo means earth, and morph means appearance of anything, and logy means study. So basically it is the study of the appearance of anything which is on the earth surface, like mountains and lakes and etc. In Pakistan there are sea on the south. In south border of Pakistan there are Arabian Sea, and mountains in the northern areas of Pakistan, and in the Sindh area there are desert like Thar Nagarparkar. And the major mountains in Pakistan are Himalaya, Karakoram and Koh Hindu Kush, and seven highest peaks in Pakistan, which is very interesting. Seven highest peaks in Pakistan. Himalaya started from Japan to Pakistan. And another interesting thing is that Indian Shield is also exposed in Pakistan in Nagarparkar area, Kirana Hills, and their age is Precambrian. And I think as a student of geology, you know that the age of the Indian Shield is Precambrian. And these Precambrian rocks are exposed in Pakistan near Nagarparkar area. The name is Kirana Hills. And now I will try to tell you about the difference between Gulf and Bay. What is Gulf and what is Bay? Gulf means there are three sides are land, and it is attached with one side on the sea. It means there three sides are land and one side is sea. And the bay is that it is narrow path of water. Three sides are land and one side is river or any sea or ocean. And now I will try to tell you about the minerals and gems ores in Pakistan. In Pakistan there are in Gadani, Quetta and Mangora and Ladakh. There are important gems ores in Pakistan. And Himalayas are the white mountain belt in Pakistan. It is a very long mountain belt from Japan to Pakistan, and their width is about 160 to 400 kilometer, and it is about the total length of the mountain belt is about 2500 kilometer, comprised of Anachilon Mountains. Northern part of Pakistan, there are Phanerozoic up to Eocene age mountains, and it is formed due to the collision of India with Eurasia and formed this vast mountain. As you know that as a student of geology, there are continental plates collision, and either continental plates collide with the oceanic plate, or either oceanic plate collision. So these are the different types, and it is the topic of the plate tectonics I will try to describe it in detail in the plate tectonics subject. But the Himalayas are formed due to the collision of the Indian and Eurasian plates in Eocene age. And now I will try to give you some information about the geography of Pakistan. So the location of Pakistan is, it is situated in the southern Asian continent. The total land boundaries of Pakistan are 6,774 kilometer. On the eastern side of Pakistan, I mean on the eastern side of Pakistan, there are India, and which consists 2,912 kilometer border with Pakistan. And on the western side, there are Afghanistan and Iran. So the border of Afghanistan with Pakistan is about 2,430 kilometer, and the border of Iran with Pakistan is about 909 kilometer long. On the south of Pakistan, Arabian Sea. So there are coast of Arabian Sea, and Arabian Sea attached with Pakistan in the southern part of Pakistan. And on the north of Pakistan, there are China, and the border of Pakistan with China is about 523 kilometer long. And there are two major basins in Pakistan. Number one is Indus Basin, and number two is Balochistan Basin. And the Indus Basin is Gondwanian, and Balochistan Basin is Laurasian. And the rocks in Pakistan is from Precambrian to recent, and also Pakistan is called the Museum of Geology. As a student of geology, you know that in Pakistan there are the salt range formation which has age about Precambrians, and so there are from Precambrian to recent age rocks are here in Pakistan. So Pakistan is called the Museum of Geology. And as a student of geology, I will request all of you to please come and visit these all of the areas of which are related to our studies and which are related to our subject geology, and you will enjoy all of these. Now